True story. I had a shop update a while back with my chunky paintings, and in the same day, I got two emails. One email was from someone who really liked my art, but thought it was too expensive. Mew, mew. The other was from someone who really liked my art and was shocked that it was so affordable. Guess which one is my target audience? Listen, a lot of people are perfectly fine buying home decor items from Target and IKEA, including me. Most people, in fact. That's fine. I don't judge. But if that's their budget limit, they're not my people. My work is not for them. Tiffany's, Rolex, Prada, they're not for a lot of people. They're not for most people. But that doesn't stop them from being extremely successful. So the next time someone says your art is too expensive, you can tell them that Walmart has some very nice home decor that might fit their budget.